today we're going to talk about a reaction that involves benzene.
Online learning is part of the future of education. And here at the CyberLearning Innovation and Research Center, we want to help instructors engage students in a more meaningful way. So in order to do that, we developed the Glassboard. We took a piece of clear acrylic, built a board around it, added some LED lights on the edges so that with fluorescent markers, the words would pop out. So to use this board, the instructor has to come in, turn on the lights, turn on the camera, hit record, and walk behind the board and start writing as if they were in the classroom. So when the video is first recorded, all the words are backwards. But what we do is before we upload the video for the students, we would flip the video so that it would look normal to the students.
One of the things that we like about this format is you can always be facing the camera and you're not in this paradigm of someone just going over a PowerPoint slide with a little talking head in the corner. It doesn't really resonate with students. Students tend to fall asleep during PowerPoint slides in class. They do it even more so if it's online.
One of the big ways that teaching online is different from teaching in a classroom is that you kind of have less of a direct connection with the students. So you have to pay more attention to all the little things that you can do to cue a student.
Being able to gesture according to what you're drawing on the board to really hit home concepts, I think, is a bit better of a model, a lot better of a model.
The students can, you know, to some extent identify with the person a lot better if the person is behaving naturally and, you know, more or less performing the way they do in the classroom.
A lot of the things I'm teaching, for example, this logic course, it requires some interesting diagrams that's hard to replicate anywhere else except just by standing at a board and drawing. This allows me to do that very easily in a way that works for an online format.
It makes me feel like I've got a much broader tool set to use.
Maybe even more important than me becoming a better teacher as a result of this, I think probably it's easier for the kids. It'll make it easy for the kids
to
learn it.
So this is the first step. And then the second step, we have to quench it with water.